Well, we got late night action here on Snipes TV tonight. Only game, final game of the night, obviously, as we got the Eagles and Commanders about to kick this thing off. Big shout out to everybody here rocking with us. Final game of the evening again. It's a little bit late, but it's all good as we head to the stage here and get ready to get this thing popping. Again, big shout out to everybody here rocking with us. My man Ryan in the building. Good to see you here in the chat. Eagles and Commanders going at it. Commanders right now sitting currently undefeated, and we'll see if they can keep that undefeated streak going. But I did let them know to go ahead and start the game up. I let them know so they could start up whenever they're ready. So the stats and everything, they weren't up to par. I think it shows that they played only one game or whatever as far as the statistical aspect of everything. But other than that, records, everything the same, and obviously – this game is about to get kicked off here. So, again, thank you guys so much for tuning in as we get ready to hit the stage here for this battle here today. And you are actually blank right now, so we need to definitely fix that right now in just a moment. There we go. Much better. So, kickoff underway, or about to be underway, between Vegas and Insanity here for this Week 5 game of the week. It is not week 2. We'll fix that as well in just a moment. So here we go. So the Eagles are going to start off with the football. Obviously, they come out here with Jalen Hurts, as he is going to be the starter here for the Eagles. Eagles right now again 2-2 in the regular season, as Hurts gets things started here with McCoy. So LeSean McCoy with the tote here gets a 1 yard gain on a play, second down and 9 coming up here for the Eagle vet out of Utah. Second down and 9 here at the 26 yard line. Hopefully you guys can hear me loud and clear. Hope everything is all right with the sound and everything else. And a quick pass, and that is, wow, he made that catch for 8 yards. How in the world did he catch that football is beyond me. Take a look at this here. Wow, interesting catch there. And nothing interesting about that one is Devontae Smith will get the big grab. Good cut inside, and there goes Devontae. For the touchdown. Well, that's how you want to start the day, with Vegas getting the first touchdown of the game.
Jake Elliott on quarter point after.
Extra point coming up. And that kick is going to be money. Wow, so Devontae Smith getting things going here and gets this little cut right inside. Misses the tackle, and that was all she wrote. To the Commanders. Again, Insanity and the Commanders right now sitting currently at 4-0, undefeated. And they're going to see if they can keep this win streak going here for week 5. It's the first and 10 here at the 25 for Sam Howell. QB out of North Carolina, back for his first pass attempt, and that's going to be incomplete. Brings it now to a second down and 10 coming up.
It's now second and 10 at the 25 yard line.
10th best offense in the league for insanity, averaging 27 points a game. Big shout out my man Truth in the building. Good to see you. You haven't seen him for a reason. You definitely haven't seen him for a reason. Nice pass right there. Get the first down. On the play. First and 10 coming up here at the 46-yard line. Definitely not one of the cutest jerseys. No doubt about that. I just call it like I see it. First and 10. As Robinson will get the carry here. He'll get about 5 or 6. They called it 5 officially. That's going to bring it out to a 2nd down and 5 coming up. Big shout out to Neek Petty for the follow here on Snipes TV Gaming. Appreciate the viewership. Welcome to Snipes Nation. Snipes Nation. Snipes Nation. 2nd down and 5 coming up here at the 49-yard line. And Howell back for the pass. Almost gets hit there, but Spearman will get the catch and almost gets the conversion. Brings it now to a 3rd down and 1 here at the 45-yard line. So a gain of 4 on the play. Brings it now to a 3rd down. Stays in this tight set here with Howell. And he's going to hand it off, and that thing split apart like Enemami. He'll get the 1st down on the play at the 39-yard line. So a 1st and 10 coming up now. And a good start here thus far. For the Commanders. Hands it off here to Robinson yet again, and he will only get 2 on the play this time around. He's going to bring it out to a 2nd down and 8. For Brian Robinson, the running back, Alabama. Second year pro for the 3rd round pick. As Howell again back for the pass here. That's going to be caught there by Davis. So Vernon Davis. Another old school vet here for the Commanders. It's his first catch of the game. Brings it now to a 3rd down and 5 coming up here at the 34. Howell once again in the gun set, back for the pass, plenty of time. Defense is screaming inside, and they'll get in there for the sack. That's Brian Dawkins, the Hall of Famer, getting it done there. Is going to bring it out to a 4th and 16. So the field goal unit's going to come out and try to put up the first points of the game here for the Commanders.
Joey Sly on for the field goal. A 61 yard.
So this is a long field goal coming up here for 61 yards, and that is going to be no good. So it remains 7-0. Commanders could not kick the field goal. They had enough boot on it. That's for sure. But here we go. Vegas and the Eagles back to work here. Maintain the 7-0 lead here as McCoy shifts up the right way there. Gets about 9.5 on the play. It's going to bring it out to a 2nd down and 8 coming up. So the Eagles kind of keeping things afloat here right now. McCoy with the tote here and won't get much of anything. That's going to bring it out to a 3rd down and 3. So 3rd and 3 coming up here at the 41-yard line. Third down and 3 coming up. Hurts back for the pass. Quick pass caught by McCoy. And McCoy will get a nice little cutter right there. And that'll give him the 1st down. But he is injured. on the play, and that is not good right there. Let's see what happens to him. That's an 11-yard gain on that particular play. But he's able to get the first down nonetheless. So first and 10 here now at the 31-yard line as Gainwell will get the carry this time around. Brings it to a second down at 4. And McCoy just has a lower back strain. He will be right back. 6-yard gain on that last play. Second down at 4 coming up. As we are coming close to the end of the first quarter in this Week 5 matchup. So second and 4 coming up. Hands it off here to Gainwell again. Breaks over to the left side there, and that's going to give him a new set of downs here once again. First and 10 as we get ready to end this first quarter. But you like that little change of direction. That's COD. That's what you need there. And that'll do it here for the first quarter. First quarter going to be in the books, folks. We got a good one here so far, so good here in the No Cheese We Loaded. Week 5 game of the week between Vegas and the Eagles, taking on Insanity and the Commanders. Late night action on the final game of the evening here on Snipes TV Game. And I can't even really say final game of the evening. This is the first game in the morning. That's what we got to call it here. East Coast time. First and 10 coming up here at the 20. And Hurts hands it off here to Gainwell. Gainwell won't get much of anything on the play there at all. Second down 11 after the 1-yard gain on the play. Busy day coming up here today on Snipes TV Gaming, as we got a lot of playoff action for the Strictly Ballers family popping off. Also got Outlaws Game of the Week popping up as well too. The MEL Game of the Week we should have going as well, as Gainwell will get a nice little flat play caught there for the first down. Lane Johnson injured on the play on that one. It's a first and goal now here at the 7-yard line as he comes right back down here. I form set. Lane Johnson's out of the game at this time right now. Going to hand it off here to Gainwell, and Gainwell won't get anything. Second down and goal. An abdominal tear there for Lane Johnson, one of his best linemen. So an abdominal tear is going to keep him out for quite some time. That's a guarantee. Question is going to be how long that's going to be. We will see. On a second and goal coming up here at the 10-yard line, 5:07 remaining here in the first half. Hurts with the RPO, and that's going to be caught by Brown. And he'll get it down to the 2. That'll bring it down to a third down and goal coming up, as he does get the RPO, but not enough for the first, or not enough for the touchdown, we should say, as Darryl Green gets the stop on that play there for the Commanders. It's a third down and goal coming up here at the 2. And a play action pass, and flat play is wide open, but the pressure definitely busted that pipe right there, no doubt about it. So a fourth and goal here at the 2, and see what the decision is going to be here. Still a 7-0 ball game right now. He's going to come out here for the field goal, so let's see. And that's an easy chip shot. So we got a 10-0 game here for Vegas. 10-0 game right now. Big shout out to my man, Chef Boroweezy, in the building. Good to see you. Yeah, it is past my bedtime, but it's all good, my brother. I don't mind at all, not one bit. I don't mind one bit, brother. Definitely don't mind. So first and 10. First and 10 coming up here at the 25-yard line. As we got a 10-0 ball game currently. Owl back for the quick pass. Going to be caught by Davis. And Davis will get knocked down for about a 7-yard gain on the play. He's going to bring it out on second down and 3. So second and 3 coming up. It's split set this time around. And hands it off here to Jackson. Jackson will push forward and he'll get the easy first down. So first and 10 coming up is Jackson. Able to make things shake there a little bit to gather the first. So first down to 10 now coming up here at the 37-yard line. In the week 5 game of the week here for the No Cheese Reloaded Madden League. RPO action to the outside there to Scary Terry, and he will get down for a big first down. So first and 10 coming up here at the 48-yard line. As once again, the play calling here has been pretty impressive here today. Good blocking for Insanity, and not playing bad football at all here today thus far. First and 10 here for Howell now at the 48-yard line. Robinson with the carry here, and he'll get about a 7-yard gain on the play, keeping that running game intact and going. Second down to 3 here at the 45-yard line. Trigg, what's up? What's good, my guy Trigg in the building, saying Eagles all day. Toon saying the Commanders just got to lock in offensively. Eagles just got to keep the gas on. And the Eagles are doing a good job right now. But Robinson trying to get things going here for the Commanders and doing a pretty decent job thus far. So first down and 10 is once again they get a little chippy throw there for Insanity. And gets him yet another first down play. So a first and 10 coming up. Spearman with the carry here, and he got speared indeed. A loss of 4 on that play. It's gonna bring it out on second down and 14 coming up. They call that a second reception, but he has negative yards currently. It's a second down and 14 coming up. Howell back for the pass on second down. And he is going to launch that caught by Thomas. And Thomas will go forward to get the first down as we hit the 2-minute warning in this one. And again, a nice play right here. As he just rolls out and is able to throw outside the pocket. Good job there on that play. And it's a first and 10 now here at the 27 as we've hit the 2-minute warning. Howell back for the pass here again. Plenty of time, and he's going to go down for the count as N'Kobe Dean will get in there for the sack. A second down and 22 coming up. N'Kobe Dean, he just shot right through with no problem. He was untouched. Great job there by Dean, and it's a second and 22 now coming up here at the 39-yard line. Clock is stopped right now to 1:51 as Howell's back and launches that up. Nice corner route. Going to be caught by Spearman and little stick and move. And he'll punch in a big time touchdown. So Insanity's got a problem today with field goal attempts. That's for sure. It's a 10-6 game now. So a 10-6 ball game. We'll go back to that last replay in just a moment. Watkins in motion here with a 1:45 left. P13, what's good, brother? Good to see you here in the chat. That's going to be incomplete. Brings it out to a second down and 10. This was your last touchdown, though. Perfect play call here by Insanity. Just hit him on the corner. And a little stick and move right here at the end sealed the deal for that score. A second and 10 now coming up here. 10-6 ball game now. Vegas on top by four. Hurts back, stays in the pocket, finds Cousins wide open, and that'll give him a new set of downs once again. First and 10 now coming up. So 21-yard gain on that play. And the Eagles trying to get something going here as Gordon Cousins gets that last catch to tight end out of LSU. First and 10 now at the 46. Bunch set here to the right side this time, and Hurts will keep it this time around, and he'll get him about a 6-yard gain on the play. Second down and four coming up. So second and four. .128 remaining here in the first half. One set this time around again. Second down and four. And we'll find a quick out route to Cousins once again. And that'll give him a new set of downs once again. First and 10 at the 36. So the Eagles got something grooving right now here a little bit. In Vegas right now with a 4-point lead. He's in field goal range. Can definitely add to the equation if necessary. But he's got a lot of time, but only one timeout remaining. Bunch set now to the right side again here. Gainwell in the backfield. He's got A.J. Brown sitting on that left side. Hasn't used him a lot today. And that's going to be caught there by Watkins. Watkins will get them a new set of downs once again. First and 10 now here at the 16-yard line. 20-yard gain on the play there for Quez Watkins. Play action here for Hurts. And Hurts doesn't have a lot, and he's going to have to go down for the count there with 28 seconds left as he calls his final timeout. Second down and 11 coming up here to 18. Hurts back here on second and 11, launches it up, and that's going to be picked right off. Gave it right to Curl easily. And Curl's going to go down at the 1-yard line. Interesting situation there. Not sure if he should have did that, but nonetheless, the damage is done. Wasn't able to put enough mustard on that football to throw it to the back of the end zone. And now with 21 seconds left, the Commanders are going to run this out, and he'll give themselves a little bit of space. Gets a 6-yard rush on the play and calls his first timeout. Second down and four coming up. Now he's got himself a little bit of space here. He's still at the 6-yard line. He's still got to be careful. But he's definitely giving himself way more space than he did have. Added an extra few yards. The second down and four now coming up. Howell back. A lot of time here. He's going to find McLaurin. McLaurin will get the first down on the play with 10 seconds left. First and 10. And now he's giving himself some more space to make some things happen here. As Scary Terry able to get a big play off there. First and 10 coming up here at the 33. Howell back for the pass with 8 seconds left. Launches it. That's picked off by Dean. Big interception there by N'Kobe Dean. He gets his first pick of the day. And that puts him in field goal range. And he's going to be able to capitalize and get three out of the deal. And that is easy money. Wow. So 13-6 with 2 seconds left here in the first half. So that big interception for Vegas at the end of the half, that's a big deal. And now they have a 7-point lead, 13-6. Robinson's going to keep it. Oh, boy. Robinson's got one guy to beat, and he can't get it. But that's going to do it here for the first half, folks. 13-6 at the end of the half. And a good game here so far, I got to say. Right now, pretty solid game. I'm enjoying it. I hope you guys are enjoying it as well, too. I'm having fun with this one here in this late-night action here tonight. Again, big shout-out to everybody here rocking with us. Appreciate everybody tuning in once again to another good matchup here that we got brewing up here so far. Again, I appreciate everybody being here. Late night action. But, hey, we're here. I'm about to have some coal in my eye after we're done with this game because I'm going right to sleep. I'm going right to sleep. But, again, Happy New Year to all you guys as well here in the NCR as we get ready to start this third quarter. And I tell you what, right now this game is kind of even keel. You know, just some bad mistakes that happened at the end, but nonetheless, it's a pretty even keel ball game here as we get ready to start this third quarter up here. First and 10 starting at the 25 as the Commanders start off with the rock. And hands it off here to Robinson straight up the middle. Gets knocked down for about a 3-yard gain. Reaches now to a second down of 7 coming up. Second and 7, Howell back, and that is going to be overthrown and picked off. Brian Dawkins with the pick, and he is going to go down at the 30-yard line. So B-Dawk with the big interception. And the Eagles back to work on offense. That ball was just overthrown, unfortunately. And it's a first and 10 as McCoy will get the carry here, and he will lose 2 on the play. He's going to bring it out to a second down and 12 coming up. So a loss of 2 on that last play. Bad miscue for the Commanders and insanity already. Again, throwing the ball away. Or overthrowing the football, we should say, and beat Dawk able to get a pick here for Vegas. So now they got an opportunity to at least put another set of 3 up on the board. But let's see what happens here on second and 12. And going to hand this off here to McCoy as he reads the RPO perfectly. As the defense was out there to cover that thing, but he does get the first down on the run. Curl with the tackle. And that's going to be a 12-yard gain on the play. First and 10 coming up, out to 19. So officially now in the red zone. First and 10 here at the 19-yard line. Bunch set to the left side out the pistol. Straight up the middle here for LeSean McCoy, and bumps through his own players, and he will get the first down on the play. So good ball carry right there for LeSean McCoy. Again, just following his blockers. That's what they teach you if you are running back in the league or in football in general. You follow your blockers, follow your big hogs. And he did just that. So now it's the first to goal here at the 8-yard line. .350 remaining here in the third quarter. And nice reverse play here to Brown, and that's going to bring it out to a second down and 10. That counts as a pass here for Hurts. So second and goal here at the 10. Hurts, quick pass caught there by Cousins, and he'll punch in a big-time touchdown. I'm going to tell you what, these missed field goal attempts, I wonder if they're going to come back to haunt people. I'm telling you, because it's been a lot of those today. Three missed kicks today. Two of them by the Eagles. That's the first one there by the Commanders. No, apologies. Four missed kicks. Because the Commanders did miss one as well, too. They missed their first field goal attempt today. But nonetheless, it's a 19-6 game right now. This has been one of those games. This is your last touchdown right here for Jalen Hurts. Cousins once again getting it done. And looking good doing it right now. First and 10 coming up at the 25 now for the Commanders. Insanity's got to get something going here on offense. Starts off with the flat here to Vernon Davis and gets about a four-yard gain on the play. Second down to 6 coming up. Big shout out DJS in the building. Good to see you, my brother. Appreciate you stopping through, man, rocking with us tonight. Big shout out to the Madden Extreme family coming through and showing love and support once again. Definitely appreciate it. It's going to be a first down and 10 now here at the 37-yard line. .247 remaining. Make it a little bit less after the rundown as Howell comes out here in the gun set. Sam Howell. And back for the pass here, and that's going to be caught there by Scary Terry, and that'll give him a new set of downs once again. First and 10 coming up here is Scary Terry getting it done here for the Commanders as he knocks it down to the 40-yard line as Keith Byard for the tackle for the Eagles. And a first and 10 coming up here now at the 40. Howell with the play action. Defense is going to get in there with ease and get a 9-yard loss on the play. Brings it now to a second down as you take a quick look at it once again. It's good play action, but there was just zero blockage going on out there. So second down and 19 now coming up here at the 49. Howell back. This time he got great protection, and the defense couldn't get there. There goes Logan Thomas, and he punches in a big-time touchdown. Kick is up, and the kick is money. Logan Thomas with the big grab there. So 19-13. And once again, everybody, you are tuned into some late night action here for the No Cheese Reloaded League. Vegas and Insanity going at it here. We got a good one brewing up here with a buck 36 remaining here in the third quarter. First and 10 here at the 25-yard line. Hurts under center, strong set. Toss goes to the left side. Defense is right there for the big breakup. That brings it now to a second down and 16 coming up. These are the type of plays you like to see your defense make, and they did just that. It stopped to the outside, and great job by the defense. Second down to 16 here at the 19-yard line. Gun set this time around, and close to the end of the third quarter. Puts A.J. Brown in motion this time. And gets it off just in time here for McCoy. And he'll take off and get knocked down. Brings it to a 3rd and 9 now. Here at the 26-yard line. Under a minute remaining here in the third quarter. So 3rd down and 9. Empty set. Quick pass, and that is going to be broken up and incomplete. So the defense steps up here for the Commanders, and now they got a shot at possibly taking the lead as it's a fourth down and nine coming up. Big hit on the play there, so it's going to be a first and 10 starting at the 34-yard line. So first and 10 here at the 34. Howell will hand it off here to Robinson. Robinson will go down. That'll probably be the final play of the third quarter. Good game right now, though. 19-13 as we head to the fourth. Showtime and go time here in the fourth quarter, folks, and we got a goodie here right now. Just a six-point ball game here in the No Cheese Reloaded Madden League. Week 5, game of the week between the Eagles and the Commanders. A lot of old-school vets on both of these teams. Definitely enjoying making a call in this one as we got 6 minutes left to see who's going to win this one. And that's going to be caught there by Scary Terry. He is on his way. TTC to the crib for the touchdown. Well, Insanity didn't waste any time. And he is officially taking the lead in this one, 20-19. Good play call here. Scary Terry gets himself involved, and he is able to grab himself a touchdown. It's a pretty easy score there for Scary Terry. So first and 10 here at the 25. I form set here for the Eagles. And hands it off here to McCoy. McCoy gets one chip block, but the others couldn't get anything. But he does get four on the play on his ninth carry of the game. And that's going to be a second down and six coming up. Second down and six coming up here at the 29. This time hits him with the play action pass. Plenty of time, and Hurts is going to take off. He could straighten up and fly right, and he'll finally slide down for the first down. First and 10 coming up. So a 14-yard gain on that last play is, again, he just takes matters into his own hands and is able to gather yet another first down here for the Eagles. So first and 10 coming up here at the 43. The truth said these jerseys obviously a curse because dude had a nice lead. Big sad. He's trying to get some things going here once again. First and 10 as he is getting close to field goal range again. A 12-yard gain on the place. First and 10 coming up now at the 45-yard line as we get ready to wind this thing down and crown a winner for the night. It's Cousin over to the other side and hands it off here to McCoy. McCoy won't get much of anything here at all. It's a 2-yard gain on the play. Second down and 8 coming up here with 4:10 left in the ball game. Good game here right now. Very, very good game. 1-point lead here for the Commanders. The Eagles was up most of the time in this game. Play action pass here. Goes down for the count. Brings it now to a third down and 13. Looks like a 5-yard loss on the play. So third down. Puts it back to the 48-yard line. He needs a couple more yards to get in the range. And watch McCoy on that streak. Finally back here, and nice little comeback route. It's going to be caught there by Brown, and they'll get the first down. That's a great play call, to say the least, folks. When you need a conversion, nothing like just going to your curl routes, as they work on a regular basis here, if you call them in the right situations. Hands it off here to McCoy. He's going to break to the outside here, cuts it in, and he will get another first down here at the 21-yard line. McCoy today, 11 rushes, 49 yards on the day. And it's going to be a first and 10 here at the 21. So officially at the 2-minute warning. So the Eagles already in field goal range. And gonna hand this off here to McCoy. McCoy will stay in field goal range. Second down and two coming up here at the 13-yard line. So second and two. You could just run the clock out here pretty much and kick a field goal, as he's not going to get the conversion yet. Third down and one coming up here at the 12. Big third down and one play coming up. So here we go, big third down and one play. 40 seconds left in the game. Hands it off to McCoy. McCoy will get the first down, cuts it inside, and knocked down. First and goal at the 3-yard line with 26 seconds left. And guys are going to be kind of icing each other left and right in this one, as Philly calls their first timeout. Straight up the middle here for McCoy. Won't go anywhere yet with 22 seconds left. So not going anywhere yet. Second and goal. And McCoy with the carry will get knocked down. Third and goal, 19 seconds left. He's trying to run all the clock he can run, and I don't blame him. Third down and goal coming up here to two. And great job by the defense. So they'll call another timeout. It's a fourth and goal. He's going to have to kick a field goal here. So here we go. Field goal try coming. Kick is up and the kick is money. So 22-20. So 12 seconds left. So 12 seconds remaining. Owl hits it with the play act, launches this up, and that is almost picked off with 7 seconds remaining. That would have been dangerous. So 2nd and 10. Owl back for the pass again, and 4 seconds left, launches up, 2 seconds left, and that ball's going to be broken up with exactly a second remaining, and the last play of the game coming up here right now. If you're the Commanders right now, you're playing for a pass interference. You got to play for that. Here it is, and that's going to be caught, and that's going to do it in this one. Final count in this one, folks, 22-20. Great game, but only one winner can be crowned for the day here today, and it was fun. It was fun. But Vegas got it done in this one, 22-20, the final count in this ball game. Good game. Very good game here today, man. I definitely enjoyed that battle here today. It was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun, most definitely. So 22-20, the final count in this one, as Vegas moves on to 3-2 and gives Insanity and the Commanders their first loss of the season. Let me turn my headlight back on. Gives them their first loss of the season. So that was a good game. That was definitely a good game. And again, your final count, 22-20. Excellent ball game here today, folks. We got a busy day for the rest of the day today. We officially have to call it Friday because that's just what it is. It's Friday. So we got a busy, busy day. We got playoffs for the Strictly Ballers League, excuse me. Then obviously we have the MEL game of the week. We also have the HHK game of the week as well, too, and the Outlaws game of the week. So a total of, at the very least, 5 games should be popping off later on today as well. So if we count this game here, that's 6 games that we have done today. So it should be a lot of fun. Should definitely be a lot of fun, man. So hopefully you guys can come through and come rock with us for a little bit. If not, man, again, have a fantastic weekend, y'all. Enjoy your time off and everything else, everybody. And man, it's that time. I'm gonna go ahead and call tonight. I'm dog tired. I'm gonna go get some rest and get back and get right back to it tomorrow night. So again, thank you so much for tuning in, everybody. We will see you guys tomorrow. Take care, be blessed, and we will catch you guys in a few hours, more than likely, or less. All right? We're out of here, guys. Slide, folks!